Bwana Yesu asifiwe, mtoto wa Mungu. Welcome to this episode of Life Series. My name is Samuel Ajoe Victor. When we were in school, we were taught a very important virtue. Actually, it was a proverb made of only two words: patience, pace. We're going to look into that from the Word of God. Stay put. During this season and this series, we have been looking at love as an attribute of God, or as something that God teaches us to perfect us. And in the week before, we looked at the unconditional love of God. Now this week, we want to take it a bit deeper, just to delve into it kidogo, and to look at what this unconditional love of God really insinuates or stands for. So join me into the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 13, and I would like us to concentrate on verse 4, because that is where the attributes of love are mentioned. And so verse 4 says this: love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. So the first attribute that the Holy Spirit reveals about love is that love is patient. Love is patient. Now, I asked myself a question. Is patient only the ability to wait and nothing else? And then I realized, by reading the Message version of this scripture, it says love does not give up. Love never gives up. So God is trying to teach us an attribute that once you love, irrespective of what comes your way, you don't give up. Once you love somebody, Christ Jesus is the best example. The Bible says this, that love is perfected in this: while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. So Christ loved us, irrespective of what we were doing in our situation at that time. Some of us were stealing, we were lying, we were doing unimaginable things, but still Christ loved us. So love is patience. As you walk outside there, make sure your love is patient. That means you will encounter, God is so wise, He knows you will encounter people who will poke you the wrong way, you'll encounter people who will step on your toes, you'll encounter people who will do you bad things. But love is patient means that you can still hold on and still tell them, I love you. At home, with your siblings and parents, people will do things that hurt you. But is your love patient? Can you still hold on? Because love never gives up. That person you're praying for, irrespective of you not seeing results, can you still hold on to them? Now that is the attribute that God is trying to put into our mindset, that love is patient. It never gives up. It holds on. So purpose, child of God, in January until December, may your love be patient. Never give up. What you are trusting God for, may it be a fruit of love. That means you never give up. The people you are walking with, those who are mentoring, never give up, because love is patient. And at the end of love, in the book of Hebrews chapter 6, verse 12, you will inherit the promises because of your patience. So, child of God, let's purpose to be patient in our walk of love. God loves you. The Life Series team loves you. I love you. Let's all be patient in our love. Thank you. See you again next time.